recently the stars of Reality of Wrestling, along with the One Step Closer Foundation, had an opportunity to visit Shriners Hospitals for Children in Houston.
To me, it's a big honor, man. This is my first time doing this. We get here to see like a lot of kids who are way stronger than us with the things that they go through. And to me, it means a lot to be able to come here and spend some time with these kids.
I love coming here. I've been coming here for, I think, maybe 4 or 5 years now, and I would not miss it for the world.
Well, on behalf of Reality Wrestling, I'm definitely honored to be here, and I think it's a great opportunity for us to come here and be able to inspire children, you know, if they're feeling down or just not having a great day. For us to be here and be just that uplifting spirit for these kids is definitely an amazing feeling for me.
Man, this is an incredible experience. This is one of my first opportunities to come out to the Shriners Hospital on behalf of Reality Wrestling, to meet some kids, to interact, to put smiles on faces, and that's one thing that we pride ourselves here at Reality Wrestling. Not only do we do it live and be the front row of sports entertainment here in the United States and Texas, but we get to do it outside the ring as well.
So we treat kids here for a variety of reasons, but all of it is to return them, to get them so they can do all their activities of daily living. And for a kid, that means like playing with their friends, going to school, walking around the hallway. Can they reach their locker and get their books?
That is awesome.
Can they see the board? Can they sit still long enough to go to class? Like, you know, so these are kind of the things that we think about, you know, for the pediatric population.
It's a wonderful opportunity that we can bring that joy to a little kid, you know. Brings, you know, happiness to their life, so it's a great opportunity. So, thank you.
There's nothing like being here right now, and I'm so excited to be a part of Reality of Wrestling and to be able to come here to the beautiful Shriners Hospital.